As a youngster, I never knew Nathan. That disobedient ass child in your neighborhood, you know the one police was always chasing. Straight down and dirty for my props. 11 years old, extra mannish, hard-headed, shining rocks. I killed a powerful ass motherfucking oversized toy that was hella bigger than me. Prettiest thing I ever seen, a 1979 AR-15. Clean, fully automatic in the whole killer kit. It's watch me walking up and down the street, supposed to be pointing fingers, talking my partner got a grip. Actually, what I was doing was protecting my people's million-dollar spots. It was my duty, I got paid to guard the whole motherfucking block. Try and catch me if you can, now that I'm a grown man, though. The mail I got stashed away, people are never nuts.
Mr. Flam, I came in here on business. I came in here on business. It could work out pretty good. It could work out pretty good.
Yeah, pertaining to this being a dog-ass world and all, a brother needs some kind of occupation to make his mail stand tall. Whether it's slanging them or whatever you do, man, just make sure you're true to the game.
Yeah. Still in the game, everything pretty much the same. Trying to reach a certain goal, but I got a dish that they're Metro. Yeah. Alcohol and Tobacco Bureau Fans and the DEA. Yeah, just to run up on me, want to mark that their grandma. Yeah, well, what if they blast you and slap your ass in the truck? Patent, if it was a fifth, all of us would be drunk. Don't even like righteously trip up no little petty funk shit like that. What is she saying, bro? They might be talking about how it was to the back. Meanwhile, pussy was coming around the corner on two shoes. I mean wheels, scatting in the 76 Cutlass Oldsmobile. Turning 360s like he was in Alaskan Oldsmobile. Sitting on going high flaming and didn't really know the deal.
Mr. Plant,
I said, what the fuck wrong with you, you crazy ass motherfucker? Pun back there tried to mean mug me and turn two titans like I was a sucker. Well, blow your little ass down on this inside of town. Where you find yourself melted or either beat dead.
Like that. And that's on the goose, my brother. Because nowadays the dollar comes harder than the motherfucker. So if you out in that world, don't get caught up or be slipping. Cause today's society ain't tripping.
There's a fortune in this business. There's a fortune in this business.
Mr. Flamboyant, you get it, just might be your name. The center of attention, money, fame.
Mr. Flamboyant.
Fucking with a bitch's brain, a player, insane. Leader of the squad, much shower, a gang. See, he throws the whole unit in a big ass double pot. Phone stir, let it settle, then make it lock. You can like righteously tell a real swing when it's about to smell. Sparked overkill, 500 grams extra pertaining to the triple B scam. Solid as a rock, white, A1 good go.
Mr. Flam.
None of those scantless ass cake with bacon soda.
Mr. Flam.
Whether you know it or not, this here's a dog's game. You gotta watch your back and play aware. Way too many brothers getting took for large lump sums of mail. You can't be frail, and don't be like your little narrow ass. Gain some weight, drink grit with potatoes and gravy. It's not too late, become a savage. Get this for both ones, 20 charms established. One hit of glitters, the whole get down. Now run up on me now.
E, why you come at him like that?